What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Broadus. Hey, you know what I feel like? I feel like the pirate in the beginning of SpongeBob. Oh, when he does that. But no.
He's so ugly.
And because you don't tell me when my hair's messed up.
We'll just say it's still not fixed.
So, guys, to start this.
Oh, God, no. I swear now it's really bad, but sleep.
Okay, then why'd you.
I thought I fixed
hold
it.
Hold on, let me see the mirror really quick.
I thought I fixed it.
And that's why you're not a barber. Well, at this point. I'm gonna show you how frustrating it is to put socks on with one hand. Like, bro, you don't realize how valuable your left hand is until you can't use it. I swear. At first, when I got the cast, I was like, oh, it's just my left hand. Who cares? No, you don't realize just how valuable it is until it's freaking wrapped up and you can't move your fingers. What would we usually be doing at this time? Getting ready for
the gym.
So at this time, guys, we'd usually be heading over to the basketball court to play some basketball. But instead, I'm over here with a freaking cast trying to figure out how to wear socks with one hand. But in honor of what we would usually be doing playing basketball, I'm still gonna wear the basketball clothes in honor, in memory of playing basketball.
You know how happy I am these days that we're not double playing? Oh, yeah. I add it all up, you know, it's all misery.
But no, guys, like just in honor of every time that we would have been playing basketball at the gym that I can't go, I'm gonna change into my basketball clothes as if I'm going, just, you know, in memory, for respect for the game.
What did I tell the doc, the person yesterday? I said, like, freaking, I give this guy 1 week and be like, oh, I think I can play.
Nah, I mean, if I didn't have a cast, I would be playing today.
Can you say what you texted me today?
Oh, so tomorrow I'm not gonna be able to play, obviously. I can't play for like 2 months. But tomorrow I told Dennis that he has to go to the gym and play because I wanna watch basketball. So like
he sent me a voice message and it was like crying. He's like, bro, please, you gotta go to the gym tomorrow so I can sit there and watch you.
Dennis thought he was safe just because I can't play. He thought I wouldn't wake him up and force him to go to the gym. I'll still force you to go and I'm not even playing. I need to watch, bro. Hey, I'll cheer for you and clap for you.
You can't clap?
Yeah, I could. Check this out, you guys. So right now, I am the most excited I've been in a really, really long time. You know, ever since I found out that I broke my hand and I can't play any basketball for like 2 months, and I still don't know if I need surgery or not. Just a bunch of bad news recently. So I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of been hard for me to smile recently. It's kind of been hard for me to be happy or excited these past couple of days. I've kind of just been saying to myself, not really talking to anybody. But today, the perfect thing happened that is going to put the biggest smile on my face. So, for those of you who don't know, months and months ago when Dennis moved here from Arizona, I got Dennis his own place. I bought Dennis an apartment. However, when I bought him the apartment, I didn't really have time to get him all the furniture. So, you know, me and my parents got him a couch that we had at the house, a table, some blankets, some pillows, you know, all that. And for the past 7 months, Dennis has been sleeping on a couch. And I feel really, really bad, but the time has finally come to surprise Dennis with a brand new bed. But not only did I get him a bed, I felt so bad that I delayed surprising him with furniture that I went ahead and got him a new couch also, and I got him a whole dresser too. So right now, Dennis is at my dad's house. He's helping my dad with a video. Dennis is such a good person. My dad needed help with something, and so Dennis drives over right away and helps my dad with whatever he needs. So Dennis, thank you for helping my family out whenever they need it. But while Dennis was gone, his bed came in, his couch came in, and his dresser came in. So, and I feel bad because when his bed and all this furniture came in, I was supposed to be the one that set it up, me and Dennis's brother, because I feel like it would be more genuine, it would be more heartwarming if we were the ones that built it and put everything together. But in case you guys didn't know, something freaking happened to my hand, so I couldn't build all the furniture, and I didn't want to make Dennis's brother do it all by himself. So I actually got some people and I paid them to put together Dennis's furniture, and the bed is done, the couch is done. They were about to start working on the dresser, but Dennis texted me saying that he's on his way back. So I told them, yo, thank you so much. I'm sorry. Here's the money for the dresser, but we don't have time to do it right now. So the dresser is not built, but we got everything else done, and Dennis is on his way back. Dennis, no more sleeping on the couch. Today, I am surprising you with a full home makeover. I'm so excited. Like I said, it's been hard for me to smile these past couple days because of this freaking injury. However, I feel like seeing Dennis's reaction today is going to make me so, so happy. Dennis, you deserve this. Thank you for everything you do for me. And let's go check it out. Let's go check out what's set up so far, guys.
Oh, Bosley? Bosley, how'd you get here? Who brought you here? No, okay. You know what? That's it. You're being bad. Go back in the pocket. But in the pocket. Good boy. Oh, you can't breathe? Fine. There. But be a good boy today or else no treat, okay? You want to go in the car? Or do you want to go for a walk?
Okay, guys. So we're here right now with Denobly, Dennis's brother. What do you think?
He's going to be happy.
You think so?
Yeah, he's going to be surprised.
Okay, guys. So there's Dennis's old couch. A lot of you guys might recognize it. This is the couch that my family gifted to Dennis when he moved here. And if you're wondering why it's over here, that's because in the place that it used to be is the new couch. It's comfy, huh? Denobly was taking a fat nap right here, right over here, getting it warm. You broke it in for Dennis. And then the most important part, this is what's gonna save Dennis's back for when he gets older. No more sleeping on the couch because the bed is here. Freaking mattress, blanket, pillow, bed, everything, queen size. Nah, hey, but really, hey, the most important part, forget the mattress, bro, forget the, you know, dresser and couch. We finally got Dennis a toothbrush.
And some good toothpaste.
Some toothpaste, bro. Oh, please tell me they brought the loofah. Oh, they got Dennis a loofah too, thank God. Nah, but really, guys, Dennis should be here any second now. He's on his way back from helping my dad. And instead, he's gonna walk into a home makeover. So Dennis, I hope you're excited. I hope you're ready. Okay, guys, so until Dennis comes, turn on Fortnite. Hey, Denobly, you might have to be the one playing because I can't really.
Oh, yeah, I got.
Or actually, maybe I can do it like this. I don't know, bro. It's not like, okay, whether I had two healthy hands, whether I had six hands or one, I'm not gonna get a kill either way. It's not gonna make a difference how I hold the controller. I'm not getting a kill. So it would help if I turn the Xbox on, first of all. Hey, I know you're top 30, top 40, whatever.
First time I got like this cold.
I know, that's why I feel bad to bother you, but what did Dennis just text you?
Oh, he's coming right now.
Guys, I'm so excited to do this right now. I just want to see Dennis's reaction. Hey, you got to turn the Fortnite off, because if Dennis comes, bro, he's going to see the Fortnite. He's not even going to care about the furniture. Finish it, finish it. I'm sure you're going to die soon anyways. Dennis is going to be like, forget the furniture. Fortnite's on. I want to play. Okay, guys, Dennis is here. Denobly is still playing. Before you walk in, I need to record your reaction. Don't ask why. Just walk in. If you see Fortnite on the TV, just ignore it. I know it's hard because you're addicted, but. Oh, you turned it off? Okay, never mind about the Fortnite.
Why'd you move my couch there, dumbass?
Why'd I move? What'd you call me?
Dumbass.
Why did I move your couch? Because there's something more important. Ow.
What is that? Is that a couch?
Maybe. We still gotta keep
it. Where did that come from?
Dennis, wait. Don't look behind me. Don't look behind me. Don't look behind me.
Just focus on the couch right now.
Look behind me. Behind me in the freaking room.
A bed,
Dennis.
A bed.
Freaking bed, bro.
Wait, I got a bed now?
And it's the mattress that, what do you call it? The memory foam, bro.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh. How does a bed feel?
Wait, what is this?
It's memory foam, bro.
We even got your charger. Look at that. We even got your charger set up.
We still need to get the boxes for under your bed.
Wait, is this the one that you're gonna bring?
He didn't bring you this, Dennis.
I couldn't bring it.
I freaking got it for you, bro. The bed, the couch, the mattress. What do you mean? So you stop sleeping on the damn couch, bro.
Wait, you got this?
Yeah.
Wait, I thought it was from Arizona.
No, I don't know where it shipped from, but it shipped from somewhere, and the people built it literally 10 minutes before you came.
Yeah, that's why I didn't bring your stuff.
And they built the couch. Me and Denobly were supposed to build it, but I hurt my hand and I didn't want Danny to build it all by himself. There's also a dresser, but you were coming back from my... No, it's not built yet. You were coming back from my dad's house, so I told the people that they have to leave and to come back.
Wait, when did all this happen? All this access?
When you were at my dad's, helping him with the video. Bro, wait, come see the couch. I like
it.
Hey,
you know what the funny thing is? Every time me and Danny go on vacation and we were in a hotel room, Dennis loves sleeping in the hotel because there's beds. And Dennis is like, if I come back home, I gotta sleep on the couch. Let's stay an extra day. And I'm like, bro. So now you got your own bed. Wait, you gotta sleep on the couch, Dennis.
And you look cozy. You look too comfy.
Wait, I have no bed. I can't wait to sleep today. Yeah. There's Fortnite.
Well, he's not going to wake up tomorrow.
Fortnite.
And it has like, wait, comfy test. Test it. Hey! Dennis's house used to be the trap. Dennis used to have the trap house. Whenever all my friends came over, we would hang out in my house and we would just be here to mess around because it was all empty. Now you got a freaking real house.
Wait, this is actually pretty comfy now.
Yeah, hey, but we can never get rid of this couch, bro.
There's a reason it's still here. I don't care if it doesn't fit or doesn't match. You can't get rid of this. It's like memory.
Maybe you're gonna put it like this in a movie theater.
Oh, you want to put it like this way? If we have blocks of balcony. But I was thinking, bro, Dennis, this is like memories. The first time you moved here, freaking sleep on this couch. Hey, that's been all you spot.
You already broke the roof for you.
Look, Dennis fits perfectly. You might have to chop your feet up. I didn't know the couch was that short, Dennis.
Hey!
Bro, you're
Scott, don't joke. Don't joke. Don't joke. Don't joke.
Can you fit? You can fit.
Yeah, too.
Yeah,
you're not comfy like that. I think the couch broke on these straight. Oh, now it's just your toes. No.
Straight. Stop, don't jump!
Fine. Do it while I grab a scooter.
Put it down. No.
Go put it back where it was.
I gave him a phone.
I'll put it back.
Hey, look where he put it down. He didn't put the knife back then.
We're supposed to go.
But we do a home makeover for him, and he doesn't even let us do this.
I'm feeling so comfortable right now.
No, but
like, it feels so weird.
There's a reason I got the bed that size, bro, and it fits two people. It's for me and you. You don't sleep there alone. It's me and you only.
Alright. Serious.
Like, I expect him to say, no, bro, it's just me, but he said, oh, alright.
Come on, man.
I need to call the people.
We just set it up. We just got set up.
I swear I don't know what I did.
No, I think there's a type of couch where you could, like, position it.
Did we break it?
Wait. No, you could like, if you want to sit. Hold on. Look!
Oh. I can sleep!
I didn't know about
this. I'm sleeping on the couch again. I don't want the bed.
I didn't know about this, guys. Oh, imagine. You sleep there. I sleep there. Denobly gets the bed. We can all sleep together.
Yeah, that works.
Oh. Just got a noise complaint. Just
look!
It's inclined. Let me see if this is now.
No, stop! Wait, did we break? I think we broke this one though.
Oh, Ben passed the comfy test.
Wait, can this still be the trap house though? I missed.
Okay. No, have some respect, that furniture.
No, this needs to stay the trap house.
I have furniture now. Or I take.
No, I take back the furniture. I already take back the dumbass.
Oh my god. If Dennis used to sleep like 12 hours on the couch and not wake up for the gym from this, imagine what he's gonna do on a memory foam bed.
He's under the covers real quick. I'm scared to even lift it up. I wouldn't be surprised if he took off his clothes.
And it seems
too,
so you can't really see him.
Yeah, you can't
see him. He's hiding in
there. He's shaped in there. Oh, this would be a good hiding spot for Fortnite in the game. Hey, Dennis. Stop making that face, bro. I swear your mouth is gonna stay. No, your mouth is gonna stick like that, bro, and it's not gonna go back.
Bro, you know what? To thank you for this, come here.
Okay, don't touch my hand, bro. The amount of times I've hit my toe on this bed already.
I changed my mind.
No. I don't know if the camera should be on for this, but
I didn't take any blanket. I don't need the blanket.
Honestly, I'm surprised Dennis even uses a blanket. He has so much fur on his body that he doesn't need a blanket, bro. It's like a fur coat. Like
Danny, you're holding the mic.
Oh, I was, eh?
Oh, the whole video is fucked, by the way. The whole video is fucked. We should have told him before. Guys, if the audio is bad in this video, it's Denobly's fault, by the way.
I swear to be tired.
Yeah, you haven't slept on a bed like this in, like, since you moved here from Arizona, bro.
Wait, I'm scared for one thing.
Well, you're never going to wake up, huh?
Yeah, I don't wake up when I freaking sleep over
there.
That's
what I said.
What are you doing?
Not my fault.
Oh no, what he's holding at this point. What are you doing? Guys, I just hope you're as happy seeing this as Dennis is. Look at Dennis's face. He's so excited.
You want to see my- Ow! Brandon! You Charlie horsed me!
I don't give a shit.
I swear you Charlie horsed me. I was gonna do something funny too.
Okay, do it.
My leg hurts.
I have a broken hand. Don't complain about your-
Wow! Stop! Pull the sheet. I was in the face.
Oh, you're doing the face? Yeah. Stop doing it. Your mouth's gonna get stuck like that.
Hey, Dennis is tweaking. He's so happy about the furniture, bro.
My side, call me a savage, because I'm a savage.
Let me see your hair, shark boy. Let me see it, Dennis.
I look like a shark.
Hey, what did I say about making your mouth like that? It's gonna get stuck. Stop. Bro, that's the Cardi B face. Why are you doing a mohawk?
It's my new look. I'm not the same Dennis. You don't freaking know me.
Oh, because of the furniture?
Yeah.
Damn, it changed everything. You're still wearing a black shirt.
Now I'm not wearing nothing. You like it or no? Tell me so I know.
I like the mohawk.
So you think this will be a girl, yes or no?
Let's see.
I need to put the bet to use.
Hey, Dennis! What? Yeah. I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.